Yeah, I think many people would feel this is sort of a final matchup, wouldn't they? First point of all for Hansi Young. It was clinical from Chen Yufei.
Finishing
21-8 in Hansi Young's favour. That's a great shot, isn't it?
Brilliant, yeah. And I think, yeah.
So far. Wow.
Quick to the net.
She's had a great start to this match. She's looking so calm, so composed.
Oh, look at where that landed just after the net.
Where it was going with the shot was just phenomenal. Brilliant,
that is again. Might well be our longest rally.
Brilliant.
That's an excellent shot,
and that's a deep.
Challenge. This time she gets it right. But she doesn't. Doesn't go Hansi Young's way. Oh, she was stretched, wasn't she? Three game points, one save. Made a final in 2023 is when she lost to this player, Chen Yufei, at the Indonesia Open. That's good.
On the line again.
That is a really good shot in the corner. Actually, for the first time, Hansi Young, we're not seeing that on camera. First time she's had three in a row in this game. This has been the case throughout. 28 wins out of 45.
That's more like it. Yeah, this is a big time to run. I'd say almost halfway through that.
Against this opponent in recent times, though, she is in control of things overall in this one. Oh, great reactions there from Hansi Young. It looked like Chen Yufei would win that.
Incredible defense.
Draws level, Hansi Young, under pressure. The aggression there from Hansi Young, there she is. Anssi Young has survived and gone on to win the second game, having faced two match points. She looked under real pressure. Injury layoff, hasn't she?
She has, yeah. Before then, she was almost unbeatable.
Yeah. And that sets up a whopping. Oh. Yeah. That is a magnificent result for Chen Yufei. Only the sixth loss of the year for Anssi Young in over 70 matches. Three of those now belong to this